So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, from the Juventus Stadium in the Alpine city of Turin. The teams then, Juventus against AC Milan. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. For that with his superb reading of the game and excellent probing passes. Okay, interesting. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Managed to get it away. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Padui. Thrust towards the front line. Alexis. Carlos Bacca with the ball through. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Carlos Bacca looking to penetrate opposition lines. Alexandro tries a long pass towards the front. Can he score? Toledo. The way they've started with such intensity, Peter. it's Adriano. Now the pass. Zaza passes it through. Defense has got rid of that. Juventus, a frustrating loss last time, from which the boss is hoping for a reaction. That's a throw. Out to the left it goes. Hit into the middle. Good clearance and very necessary. Abate does well there, alert. Romagnoli. And back to base. Abiati gets it upfield. And back to the keeper. Pogba. Other side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Cuadrado crosses. Abate gets it away. Rugani to the keeper and go again. Dybala. Morata. Morata! That wasn't easy.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch. Sneaked in.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Kuchka. A long forward pass, deftly done. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Looks to slip it through. Tries a through ball. It's gone out of play. Zaza. Is one in. Kuchka boots it to safety. Tadu in with the cross. Shoots! No, not this time.
Juventus had players queuing in the box in that situation and they've still got nothing to show for it. What a complete and utter waste.
Zaza floats one over, clears it out of harm's way. Bertolacci gets it back. Honda. Looks like a good ball through. Adriano. Barzagli. Here's the half-time whistle. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
They've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. We're underway again.
Juventus clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
midfield.
And it's Pogba. Down by a lack of accuracy. Pogba. Carlos Bacca. Now it's Balotelli. To slip it through. Now it's Kuchka. Gonzalez pops it upfield. Bertolaccio. Now it's Bacca. Honda with the ball through. Tonelli puts it into the middle. And too much on it.
Free kick.
Yang. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Anticipated an aerial bombardment.
Just looks like mass defence.
Yeah, it's a case of needs must at certain times, Peter, and they have to respond to what's being asked of them.
Dybala tries to get it forward quickly. Spectacular from Morata! And late in the day, a telling moment!
I just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his run until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me.
Milan have decided now is the time to make their final change. To Livo. Well, here is the raid we were told to expect. Romagnoli is the route one option. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. And it's Mandzukic. Yang. Now the pass. Yang has got himself a free kick. Choice here, second yellow card, there it is. Protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Big chance! The ball's come loose and the chase is on. A chance!
Your way into a promising position like that, only to see the move break down.
Morata control of enemies on the move. Romagnoli charges in. Boateng looks to dink one in. Some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run off the shoulders as much as he'll want.
Bozzagli. Juventus need to hold on for a few more moments. Bozzagli. Torreira. Honda battles to win it back. To thread it through. Keeper's got good distance on that. Looks like a good ball through. And it's Pereira. Pogba. Has a swing at it. Oh, bang on target. Balotelli. Oh, he's broken through. Yang. Been caught there, it's a foul. And there goes the final whistle. Juventus win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.
Yeah, they got the win despite being made to scrap and scrap quite hard for it. So full credit to them for coming through such a stern test.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.